I really like Paris, France. I don't know how many of you guys have been there. I've been there a couple of three times. And last time I was there was just a few years ago, introducing my grandson to Paris and the, just amazing museums and the food and everything. And I just like watching the people. And like a lot of writers, you just look at people and you just make up stories, and that's what I did. This is called City of Light. I watch the sunset on the Seine through weary eyes. I face the time that's left to me without compromise. I make my way down narrow, dark, deserted streets. Life slips through my fingers now, there's no relief. Rive gauche, strangely silent, a warm summer night. Ghosts haunt the shadows in this city of light. In this city of light. And I recall like yesterday, we were young and free. I'd write songs while you would paint, then you'd sing with me. Our love burst like fireworks from our two ether. Somehow lost like pennies tossed in a wishing well. Rive gauche, strangely silent, on a warm summer night. Ghosts haunt the shadows in this city of light. In this city of light. Lush window gardens, loud smoky cafes. The hike from Montmartre to Musée d'Orsay. It's drinks with Picasso, share Hemingway's pain. And the old man reflects now on the choices he's made. Choices he's made. An empty flat above a shop on Rue Amelie. An ancient, angry, one-eyed cat prowls the balcony. The soiled curtains can't restrain the streetlight's glare. His old guitar collecting dust, not touched in years. The Rive Gauche, strangely silent on a warm summer night. ghost haunt the shadows in this city of light. In this city of light. This city of light.